Hey, ladies and gentlemen. We are playing a game of League of Legends today on Pixelhidef. Welcome to the channel. We are going to be playing Rammus against WuKong, or Jax, depending on who they throw. Ooh, it's going to be WuKong. And we are going to be doing our best to kick some butt, get some great taunts, and secure our fourth victory in a row. That's right. Three victories in a row so far with Rammus in Bronze 2. So we are looking at getting some more LP. Not quite getting out of Bronze 2, but, you know, up there. Getting up there. Go ahead and go down to Raptors. I want to get my taunt before I try to gank. Almost full health. Lives are looking good so far, not any hard engages, which is good. We're pushing down a little hard on bot, so there's likely a potential hood of a gank coming up. We'll just poke out here to see where WuKong is. Show a little love to Vega. Since I still don't know where WuKong is, I do want to leave myself a way out. Okay, that's good. There we go. An enemy has been slain. He should have stayed in our tower, but I mean, we're still very early in the game, so he could have just, you know, stayed there. Given we take so much aggro. Should go back now to 1400. I need to get a control there, like my smite. Let's secure drag. Thank you. He's going back. Did you get him? No, you didn't get him? Come on. No! Who won me? Thank you. Alright, so we did magic damage there. We will want to get Merc Treads. I need to up this.
Yeah.
I'll wait. Okay, so mid's kind of not fed. I got two kills, Nara's got one. Bot lane really hasn't done anything. They're up in CS. We're up in CS all the way across the board, so we're bringing in more money. Hard to gank. Play mid on bot. Dang it. Nope. Too strong. WuKong. I think Silas is still with him, so I'm gonna just pain chill. There we go. Thank you, thank you. Just my attack speed goes up just slightly. Especially with this, it helps me get a lot faster. So beautiful. Alright, I gotta go back. Cool. Okay, so 213, no more deaths, just kills and assists from this point forward. Not gonna be able to get that. But we do want a ward here. Next objective. Drag.
Killing spree.
Can't do it without you, brother. Thank you. Somebody. There we go. Sorry, I did die one more time. Right, that's only because there's a global ulti.
You lose.
Right? What do we do? What can do? So with 44, 54. So about 10% extra eye block. I'm gonna be really slow with it on, but it's effective. Fine. Continue farming and getting what I need to get. Oop, they surrendered. Alright, so easy peasy game. You play your cards right, you do your jungle right, you feed your lanes, keep people ahead, you're gonna win. So, there's another victory. That's number 4 for Rammus in a row. So, I'll continue playing Rammus until I lose. Alright, hope you liked the gameplay. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Ring that bell if you get a chance, and you'll see more content as it comes in. Thank you very much for watching. God bless.